This is the heroic story of Lepa Radic, a 17-year-old girl who fought against Axis powers during World War II, fighting for her freedom and freedom for others. After she was captured and tortured by the Nazis, Lepa was publicly hung at the age of 17, but she would never surrender. In her last words, she proclaimed, "Do not surrender to the evil doors." Throughout her mission and during her last moments, she showed great courage and bravery.